Hello, everyone. My name is Rocha Karki, Security Specialist Solutions Architect at AWS. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate Amazon Macie capability that provides you on-demand retrieval option in the Macie console to quickly investigate the data that was identified as sensitive from your Amazon Macie sensitive data discovery jobs. If you're not aware, Amazon Macie is a data security service that discovers sensitive data using machine learning and pattern matching, provides visibility into data security risks, and enables automated protection against those risks. Amazon Macie uses machine learning and pattern matching to discover sensitive data at scale in a cost-effective way. Amazon Macie automatically detects a large and growing list of sensitive data types, including personally identifiable information, PII, such as names, addresses, and credit card numbers. It also gives you constant visibility of your data stored in Amazon Simple Storage Service. So, to show you the feature, let's go to AWS Management Console. I will select the Amazon Macie service in the AWS Management Console. When you go to Amazon Macie, you will be presented with this summary page. So, when the sensitive data is found, we need to prioritize the action needed on the specific buckets and objects. We can take various actions such as notifying the bucket owner, changing configuration of the bucket, or maybe even deleting the bucket. Here, we can see summary of the bucket's configuration, such as if the bucket is publicly accessible, or if the encryption is disabled for the bucket. It also provides us the findings, location, and the amount of sensitive data found. Amazon Macie does not retrieve sensitive data and store the actual contents of your objects in S3 to help you meet your compliance requirements. So, the reveal samples features under the settings provides us with a simple way to extract which contents of an S3 object were identified to be sensitive so we can review, validate, and quickly take action where needed. Let's choose reveal samples. We will just click edit, then select enable, and then we can specify how we want to access S3 objects to retrieve sensitive data samples. We can assume an IAM role or use IAM user credentials. In this case, I have selected assume an IAM role, and I have selected the role that I have created for this purpose, Macie reveal role. Then moving further down, we can select KMS key for encryption. I already have a KMS key created, which I have selected here as a Macie reveal key, and then we'll click on Save. With that, we have enabled Reveal Samples feature. Please keep in mind that all data captured with this feature is encrypted using customer-managed AWS KMS keys and is automatically deleted after the examples are retrieved. So, once the feature is enabled, let's go to the findings. Here we can see we have multiple data identifiers that have found sensitive data. Let's click on one of the findings. In the finding page, we can view details such as severity, region, account ID, resource, and the time when it was created and updated. We can also view sensitive data types, and we can also see the S3 bucket that was affected. Under sensitive data section, we can also see the total count and also review besides reveal samples. So if we click on review, this will take us to the finding details along with the sensitive data that was found. Here, we can see the category of data type. For this object, we have both personal and financial information. We can also see the finding types from each category, which in this case, we can see USA Social Security number and credit card number. Now, let's click on Reveal Samples. And this will show us samples of the actual data. With the data sample revealed, we can confirm that there are actual social security numbers and credit card numbers in our S3 object. Now that we have confirmed the presence of sensitive information in the S3 object, we can take steps to remediate based on our organization's policies and procedures. We won't cover remediation in this video. With that being said, we saw today that using Amazon Macie Reveal Samples feature, you can retrieve and reveal samples of sensitive data that Macie reports in individual sensitive data findings. This includes sensitive data that Macie detects using managed data identifiers and data that matches the criteria of custom data identifiers. Please remember, before you can retrieve and reveal sensitive data samples for findings, you need to configure and enable settings for your Amazon Macie account. When Amazon Macie extracts sensitive data from an affected S3 object, Macie encrypts the data with an AWS Key Management Service, AWS KMS key, that you specify, temporarily stores the encrypted data in a cache, and returns the data in your results for the finding. Also, Amazon Macie permanently deletes the data from the cache unless additional retention is temporarily required to resolve an operational issue. To learn more about Amazon Macie, please follow the link above. Thank you, and happy cloud computing.